Cover your ears. Can't really cover your ears.
Hey, back up, boys.
Oh, that's one live weapon.
That's authentic, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
The particular one is a copy of an 1816 U.S. musket.
What did he say? Yeah, everyone's coming now for that shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty high. What the sparks are pieces of steel burning, because this is so hard and hits it with enough force that it knocks a piece of steel off of it and burns. So that will wear out eventually. Also, the flint gets gone. May I? No? The demonstration's over.
There you go.
He went over there.
Good. Yeah. Now, with the sparks, I'm going to put a little bit of gunpowder into a part of the block called the pan where the sparks will fall into.
I need you people to move. Is that what I asked them? I don't know what. I can't record anything.
I didn't say nothing.
I'm asking if it's appropriate.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
That's okay.
18 balls, 59 calories. 6 pound calories is a 60-pound kind of system. 18 balls that size of lead weighs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's it.
He wants to see the bolt.
I will need that.
Cool, thanks.
Okay, let's pass that
around. Oh, excuse me.
Hold it in the way. That's the ramrod to push the wad, the ball, the powder, from the concrete. So that's loaded. Each time you shoot the gun, you do this.
What is the question?
I'm looking at your
question.
Aim fire.
Ready, come on.
All right.
I said ready, and he was waiting for the aim fire, but I didn't say it.
He puts it up,
Awesome.
Yeah, it is pretty cool.
You can watch this again if you want at home.
Using a paper cartridge. We're using stock abstract of injury tactics from the mission for There are 12 counts to load the gun. You attack them in stock after you fire. 12 counts. Loading by 12. So here, first count is load. In open hand. The handle cartridge, air cartridge, prime.
I remember them doing that
in Glory.
In Glory, in Last Mohicans.
About.
And this is the powder was wet.
Hard cartridge.
I'm soaking wet.
Ball would be in there just for a live round.
Very angry.
Paper. Oh, the paper goes.
All ramrod. Ram cartridge. A little ready aim fire form is better than that other person's grip. There you go. Pretty good ready aim fire. Go, Caleb, ready aim and fire.
Ready aim and fire.
Oh, no, one at a time. One at a time. Go ready.
Ready. Ready.
If you don't stop between counts, you do three in a minute. There's about 20 seconds each. Yeah. I'm sure I'm off like a new The manual assumes that it will go off unexpectedly. So all those little moves are very detailed. Like which side of the hand the ramrod is on. So when you pour the powder down the barrel,
stop. Come on, listen.
You hold the cartridge
on
the first two fingers.
Arhorn.
You draw the ramrod, the hands on this side. When you ram the cartridge, you're holding it with the fingertips. Put it back and still assume that it's going to go off.
Come on, the
Have they ever done any reenactments here?
Yeah. Not of specific events, but we have two military events here. One spring, one fall. Well, the spring one is a town militia concert. A town like this would support a company of 50 men.
Oh, wow, 50.
Yeah. So we come pretty close to that. And it's a day of drilling and shooting and marching and stuff.
in the fall we do a bigger event. I think we had 800 reenactors here about a month ago. Yeah, first began to call. It's not a specific reenactment. This last one was an 18th century Revolutionary War here. The previous ones have been a timeline event. We start with French and Indian War as groups. And one year we asked through the Civil War.
Thank you.